Miss Vickles, thank you for the follow. Okay, that ruined the gold, I think. Could have been like a 246 entry. Rip. Good thing the collisions here don't just stop you on your tracks. You can still carry on. Barely any speed lost. I think that was 3 stars as well, somehow. Yeah, like these crates, if you don't hit them correctly. Nice. That extra MT can help. About to make the exact same mistake. Yeah, it was much better. I need to employ you as my full-time analyst on stream. Doing God's work, man. Polish is actually my esports psychologist and MKDS coach for missions. Sure. Okay, this is pretty damn fast. Yeah, I encourage you to check it out, man. Get into it. It's very simple to speedrun. Also welcome. For some reason I didn't think that was gonna hit. I don't think this is green, no. Wait, what? Really? Barely green. Thank you, Wincap man. Take care. Thanks for stopping by as always. You play MK Wii mainly, yeah. Well, the difference between the two is that MKDS is much more input heavy. Probably say this on a daily basis and people think I'm bashing MK Wii. But the fact of the matter is there are more inputs performed per second in comparison. But MK Wii has very specific tech that MKDS does not have. And it's just as hard to execute. Actually, but yeah, at the same time, you're playing on a DS Lite, which is dog shit for high level MKDS. So if you want to try and snake and stuff and train to be good, you need to get rid of that thing. Just get a DS Fat or a DSi even. It's proven quite worthy, not gonna lie. But the DS Fat's always been the standard. Don't call it a thing. I'll call it whatever I want. I'm kidding. Just use what you're comfortable with. DS Fat, I mean just the original DS. We call it the DS Fat in this community. Like the thick, bulky DS. Yeah, Fat, PHAT. I feel like I get worse and worse on this mission per run. Ben Hurley, man. Thank you for the follow. VDS XL is pretty good. World's best player actually uses a 3DS XL currently. But it's more like a freak case, I'm not gonna lie. Nobody else uses a 3DS XL and is that good. Tiger, yeah. Four years old. Four-year-old destroys MKDS scene. What? This is very silly. Yeah, it is actually 11. No, it's like more like 14 now, I think. But yes, 4 and 11. Yeah, very close, man. Close guess. Nice. We still in there. They used to call us the MKDS kiddies. On the time trials site. Use a double shroom here to get this. Now get a star. Perfect. Use it here for the speed. Get another item box here. Use this star here. Prolonging my boost. Perfect cornering. Get another star. Use it as soon as this one runs out. This is pretty good. Now shrooms would be ideal. That was fucking amazing. Wow, that was probably my fastest ever mission there. No, man, I didn't cry. I rightly timed you out because you were being a complete bitch. Especially at the beginning. You're like saying something about me choking. That's literally the first thing you said in my chat. And yeah. And for that, you should get banned again. So please go ahead and ban him, Polish. I knew he was going to say that anyway. I knew he was going to come back and be like, you're fucking crying, blah, blah, blah. Just ban him, man. Guy's a fucking idiot. En fin, es español. Thank you. The guy's actually trying to bait so hard. Hey, man, you cry. You cry. You ban me because you cry. Shut up, you stupid cunt. Just the guy trolling, man. I just timed him out for being an idiot, you know? Like, I knew what he was doing. What does he think? I'm stupid. Then he comes back, you cry because I say this. Shut up. Just being a moron, man. Oh, he cried. I doubt it. I doubt he cried. Well, now he is crying. But I don't care. He was baiting earlier on. I saw that first message he posted. Anyway. Doesn't matter. Everywhere. It can be anything. I failed this mission by collecting the wrong item box, hilariously enough. I almost missed that there. Tart top. Yeah, the tart top mission is probably one of the worst things ever. So yeah, I'll pick that as my hardest mission. Everything else is easy peasy, dude. It's GG. I mean, there are plenty of hard missions. Endless Void. The 7th. Thank you for the follow. Owl trademark, thank you for the follow. Yeah, this is pretty good so far. Taking bets as to where it's gonna die though. Kappa. I thought that was going to miss. Hola, Alberto. Gracias. Qué bien que ya tienes un micro, ¿no? Technically, I am born and raised in the UK, Spanish parents. Born on the sun. I remember some kid in my class in year 5 asked the science teacher if anybody's landed on the sun. She almost had like a stroke. I'll never forget that day. In. Posh Act. Thank you for the follow. And thanks for the good luck. Okay, that's a gold. and we'll follow speed rot. It's fine.
Oh, I fucking did it, dude. Holy shit, dude. Oh my god. That's right, motherfuckers. Oh. Holy shit.